Hello all. My name is Gautam and I am a PeopleSoft consultant in Govind Consulting India Private Limited. And today's topic is about Experience the Excellence Deploy PeopleSoft Chatbot. Before going to topic, I would like to brief about Govind. Govind is a business transformation and a technology solutions partner. We are headquartered in UK and spread across USA and India. Our portfolio on PeopleSoft talks about our experience across different PeopleSoft applications and modules. With more than 10 plus years of experience in PeopleSoft landscape, our expertise spans across multi-industrial vertical projects accomplished through the Agile methodology. Introduction of chatbots. With the technology progression happening around us, the way we are aligned and dependent on technology has tremendously changed. One of the key advancements that we have been hearing for a while are chatbot. PeopleSoft chatbots framework. It is an AI-driven that helps end users communicate with the PeopleSoft through natural conversation-like interactions. One of the key framework delivered along with chatbot is the PeopleSoft chatbot integration framework. And it integrates the PeopleSoft applications with the Oracle Digital Assistant, which is another aspect of integration and chatbot deployment. The chatbots delivered in PeopleSoft HCM in the few releases are Azure Assistant Chatbot delivered in PoM 31. The chatbot assists employees with Azure related services. Employee Directory Chatbot delivered in PoM 33 is designed and delivered to allow search for employee profile and other contact information from the company directory. Benefits and Payroll Chatbots delivered in PoM 36, which is very latest HCM PoM image. Now I would like to show a short demo on Benefit Assistant Chatbot. I logged in with a particular employee who has questions on his benefits, and by clicking on Benefit Assistant tile, chatbot will be activated. In case if the employee wants to check his benefits by just saying as my benefits, he can check what and all benefits has been assigned to him. Employee can check what and all benefits has been assigned to him. If the employee needs more detail on these benefits, he can just click on the particular benefit and he can see more options. And if he needs to check with more detail on medical benefit, by just clicking on the medical, he will get more details like from when it has been activated, what is the plan name and who is the provider and for whom it has been covered. You can check who is our dependents also by clicking on the view dependents enrolled. And these are all the dependents of the employee. We can even open an enrollment by just writing as open enrollment. And it will show option like take me there or maybe later. If I want to create a new enrollment, I can open my enrollment by just clicking on take me there. When I click on take me there, it will take me to the main enrollment opening page and I can start by clicking on start. By writing as open enrollment and clicking on take me there, it will take us to the main page where we can start our new enrollment. And here we can see all the enrollments over here. By writing as my dependents, it will show who all dependents are there for the particular employee. We can even start an event by just writing as events. When I click on take me there, it will take me to a start event main page. By clicking on take me there, it will take us to the main page where we can start our life events like adding a new person to the family. And we can also ask many questions related to benefits in this benefit chatbot. Business benefits of chatbot. Enabling automation of repetitive tasks, multitude of benefits can be seen on deploying chatbots. Some of the very notable ones are 24/7 virtual assistant available at all times, accessing of information with minimal clicks which saves time, one-stop shop for a host of information, operational efficiency and a better user experience, Ability to refine and customize chatbots to meet your organization's needs enables automation of repetitive tasks, reduce cost for support, training, and documentation. Thank you.